Hey everybody, check this out. Okay, I'm gonna be playing a little bit of some pinball here because it's a amazingly fun game. And let me start with one of my favorites here. Let me see, where we go. Castle Storm's one of my favorites.
Castle
Castle
Storm.
Storm. We got some challenges here. We do
Challenges.
some challenges, whatever we need to. I'm not gonna do challenges right now. Right now, I'm just gonna go for
Single player
single
and
player,
hot seat.
and let's go for. Do something I haven't done before. Classic single player. Let's see how I can do here. Sorry if there's other noises going on because it's extremely quiet here right now. I'm so quiet I heard a fly fart.
On your signal, sire.
Donkey. Let me see. Yep, that's the one.
For the king.
Maybe next time.
Perfect shooting.
Nice shooting. Bastard.
That's just a scratch. I'm coming for
you. Oh, Vikings are here. The Vikings are coming. They get me already. Oh, fudge sickles. Alright.
Ready, sire. For the kingdom.
Maybe next time.
Keep on shooting. The dark forest is overflowing. Address this matter.
Our left is fortified.
Not finished yet.
Our right is fortified.
Such pursuing. Keep going. Not finished yet. Watch yourself. Protector, eh? Fine marksmanship, sir.
Oh my goodness,
no!
really? That's unbelievable.
Ready, sire.
Dungy.
For the king. Maybe next time.
Oh my god, really?
No!
See that? That's like when they do that. I don't know. It's just game over. Ball three. And the donkey's upset. And the sheep's upset. And.
Classic single player result.
Classic single player, huh? I guess that was that. And what is
single
the difference between
and hot seat.
This and that? Oh, it's a very different game here.
My collection.
This is a good one. We could try some paranormal. We could try some. Let's try some paranormal.
Paranormal.
Paranormal. Sounds like freaking Matt or Columbo. Here are your challenges. We are here. Oh, yeah, wait, let's do a challenge. Let's try a 5-minute challenge here. We got no stars on the 5-minute challenge. Let's try it. See what I can come up with here.
It's time to prove yourself. Thank you.
So, this game is pretty fun. It's kind of hard to start when you start getting used to with the board set up here. But once you get used to that, then it's pretty cool. The skill shots are fun. And, the multi-ball is interesting. Choose a phenomenon.
Jersey Devil.
I can't seem to hit it in at one. I'm not sure about it. One ramp right there I can't do. Oh, I got a max on that thing. I have 500 chance. Oh, wow. They're pretty fast.
Choose a phenomenon.
Okay, I choose a bigger phenomenon. Damn. I can't even get up there. What the hell?
You have nothing to fear now. It's not yet. Choose a phenomenon.
All right, well.